神聖なるクリスタルを擁する魔法国家ルシス。そしてクリスタルを我が物にしようとする軍事国家ニフルハイム。二国間はあまりにも長い戦いの歴史を続けていた。両国は争いに終止符を打つべく和平調停を結ぶこととなった。王子ノクティスはニフルハイム帝国の支配下にあるテネブラへの王女ルナフレーナとの婚姻を結ぶべく王都を立つことに。映画キングスグレイブでは王都インソムニアに残ったレギス国王とその直属の特殊部隊王の剣のメンバーニックスの目線で描かれる。
Nice ride, sir.
It belongs to the prince. You're taking him outside the city.
Doesn't he have a wedding to plan, sir?
All units move to secure the wall. If they break through, we're done.
To my post now, though, sir.
New orders. Come on, we got a princess to pick up.
The fires came everywhere and all at once.
I am too old to fight this war. I have no choice but to receive the Empire and accept their treaty.
There's a whole fleet of airships, Six.
It's a trap!
An Imperial fleet.
20 miles to the south.
General Gluck, why are you here?
You are far too clever to have ever believed in this peace.
All that remains is to break the city.
Your Majesty!
They have the princess.
Give the order to deploy the glaive.
See it done. Our hope goes with you now, Nix Ulrich.